Many individuals know the Green Deal Assessor as such, but in actual fact, the terminology correctly used under this regime would be a Green Deal Advisor. And this Green Deal Advisor, in order to attain the necessary competence, will need to hold existing DEA qualifications and also carry out some training to enhance their capabilities in order to deliver Green Deal advice.